makes the experience good. But by the way, if you're wondering why I'm playing an old school game, like, it's Thursday right now. And remember that video I made on Tuesday night that said I wasn't feeling good? It's Thursday now and I'm feeling better. I felt better at like 12 o'clock or 1 o'clock today. But I didn't go to school though, because I want to actually like recover, because my parents want me to actually like fully recover, because they want to make sure that I'm recovering. But yeah guys, this is a huge house that I have in survival. This is an all survival world, and look at this, enchanted pickaxe and efficiency 2, enchanted sword sharpness 1, enchanted bow power 4. I just got lucky and caught that with a fishing rod, by the way, in the lake. Full diamond, full enchanted diamond armor, protection 1 and aqua affinity on the helmet, protection 1 on the chest plate, protection 1 on the leggings, protection 1 on the boots. I have an outdoor shower, you could see a little bit of water dropping. But this is a pretty big house. If you ask me, it's 4 stories high, if you're wondering. I have a window right there. I have all the stuff in here. And you can obviously tell I found a dungeon, because I have a saddle and leather horse armor. I have cows, I have sheep, I have pigs, I have chicken, and I have a sheep. I found a name tag in the dungeon, so I just made the Jeb sheep. I just made Jeb. And then I have a lake. This is a lake where I caught actually 2 power 4 bows in a row, but I combined them into 1 bow. Well, wait, no, my bad. The other one broke. My bad. And then now let's go inside, shall we? I have a secret entrance too, and this house isn't even done, by the way. But I have efficiency 2 on my pickaxe, by the way. Oh yeah, I told you that. But I have these flowers here. I have a TV right here. I have a sink right here. A cutting board where I can make bread on and stuff. I have an oven. I have a cabinet, which I don't have my food in right now. I have all my food on me. How did my dogs move all the way over here? I don't even know how. All my dogs were over where this dog is, which is my dog also. All these are my dogs. And this is the guest room, just in case, like, I have a friend come over and he wants to play with me, he can buy this guest room from me. I make them buy the guest rooms because, like, you gotta pay to live in a house like this. I have a painting right here. And guys, look in my bedroom. And I have valuables somewhere in this bedroom. I'm not gonna tell you. It's just in case my friends are watching this. I don't want them to steal all my valuables while I'm in a mine. While I'm in a mine. I have a chair right here. You can just sit down in. I have a big window right there. I have an enchantment table, anvil, and I have beds. Oh, by the way, I also want to show you guys one thing about it, though. I have a secret painting. See? 3, 2, 1. Magic! I'm just kidding. actually, it's five stories because, see, fourth story. But this is further down over here, so this is five stories. All the way down here, I'll show you why this contraption is here later. I have this mine that leads into my mine, which we're not really gonna go in right now. We're actually gonna have a sleep right now. But guys, this house is absolutely huge. So we've already checked out three stories right now. We're gonna go up to the fourth story. Right here. The mob trap. This is so spiders can't go through. I put these blocks here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why is that there? Why is that broken? Oh, yeah, when I was building it, I did it wrong. That's why that's broken. To the thing right there. That hole I mentioned earlier. This is another guest room I'm not done with, but this one is going to be more expensive because it's higher up in a story, so it's more fancy. And also, this is a bigger room also. Diving board. This is my indoor pool. It's deep. I put cobblestone because I'm trying to make it kind of realistic. So cobblestone is surrounding it because wood would just get all soggy. And then I have this huge balcony. Oh, zombie pig man. Actually, no. Oops. I threw an egg at it. Odd. Oh, he's angry, guys. He's angry. Oh, no. Well, now I have somebody after me. Should have shot him with the bow. I didn't mean to hit him with eggs. I didn't mean to. He came out of my nether portal, I think. Zombie pig man. Nana boo boo. You're leaving me for a shot right there. Boom, right in the eye. I didn't mean to throw an egg at him. I was just trying to turn from the bow. By accident. Yeah, soon I'm thinking of getting a jukebox in my place. Whoa, 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 whoa! He's on the chase! He's on the chase! He's on the chase and he gets a sheep! Oh, my bones are in my chest. Yeah, guys, tell me what you think about my house. It's like the only thing I've done. Whoa, a witch! A witch! Boom. Boom. I didn't want to bow and arrow when my target's still. I'm kind of good when it's moving. But I'm really good when it's still. Like, from here, I shot a sheep all the way on that mountain with 3 tries. And it was moving. It takes me a few tries in long range. Wait, no, I took 4 tries, my bad. If you're wondering why there's also a random hole in the ground, that's because I was trying to capture a zombie villager, but he died from the daylight. Yeah, I couldn't get him there in time. I tried to put down my water bucket to try to save him because I wanted to heal him so I'd have a villager living it with me. Bro, that would actually be kind of cool if I had a villager in my house. That would be cool. Because villagers can open doors. So he can, like, go in when he wants to and stuff. And he can go where he wants to. But my goal, since I had full diamond armor and a diamond sword, but my diamond pickaxe had broke with efficiency 1, I wanted to find 3 diamonds and a dungeon in 1 mining trip, and I completed both of those goals in the same mining trip, actually. And it ended up being good. To my shock, I actually found a dungeon first. To my shock. And I found 2 emeralds in the trip. They're in my valuable chest, which I'm not telling you where it is. Like, I would tell you, YouTube, but one of my friends that might future play in this world might find out, and they're gonna steal from me, maybe. And then, like, maybe throw all my supplies in lava, or throw them in a lake or something, in the ocean or something. Or, like, put all their stuff in a chest and take it out to the ocean monument or something. Because there's actually an ocean monument close. I didn't even do this on purpose, by the way. I was just exploring over here to try to find, like, squid in the ocean, because I knew there was an ocean over here. But then I saw closely, I saw that there was an ocean monument over there. There's an ocean monument, if you look very closely. I'll get a closer view for you guys. Like, I'm not going to get too close. Like, I do have keep inventory on. Oops, I did not mean to do that. But I'm gonna get as close of a view as I can. Oh, that's a close view. That's a pretty close view. That's the closest you guys are getting to see it. But there's an ocean monument over there. And at some point, I'm going... In some video, when I have a bunch more supplies and get, like, water breather potions and stuff like that. I think my helmet has aqua affinity, and I think that either lets me swim faster. No, it doesn't let me swim faster. So I think this is the one that lets me, like, breathe more underwater. Like, but see, it's helping me breathe more. And I'm gonna take my helmet off and see. Now I'm drowning a lot. I should be drowning faster. Okay, but with my helmet off, 1, 2, see, I lose a bubble in 2 seconds, and it should be not as fast when I have the helmet on. 1, 2, wow. I mean, it should be, yeah, it shouldn't be as fast. run that. Let's see how fast I can run that, huh? Without even doing the nether portal, I can't even beat that time. It'll show you guys how fast I am now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. See, 17 seconds. It's pretty bad. It's pretty bad. For breakfast, I'm gonna eat myself baked potato. Well, I'm gonna eat a. Oh, I had some steak cooking. I'm gonna eat myself some bacon. Bacon. What if I named one of these bacon? Actually, you know what? Just for entertainment purposes, I'm gonna use XP levels, but it's gonna be worth the laugh. Bacon. Bacon. It's totally bacon, guys. See, it's bacon. It is totally bacon. I'm gonna eat my bacon for breakfast. Oops, gotta go fall asleep first. I'm gonna have some yummy bacon. Yummy bacon. Oops, I got up in the middle of the night. I thought it was breakfast time, but I did that by accident. I'm gonna eat me some bacon. I'm gonna go to the counter. Eat some bacon. Oh, my butt's in the dog's face. Sorry, dog. I'll go sit over here now. Oh, no. Okay. Now my butt's gonna be in nobody's face. Nom. Oops. I wanted to put it on the counter. Just trying to put it on the counter. Is it over the counter? No. Nom, 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 nom. There we go. But now I'm gonna watch some TV. I'm gonna get the corner. Oh, blue suit is fighting white suit. Oh, they're fighting. They're fighting. They're fighting. Oh, the TV screen's totally shifting. It's not me turning. Oh, now it's showing blue guy. Oh, and it says victory. It says invisible words, and I have glasses on so I can see. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Blue guy wins! But yeah, I named one of my sheep Jeb, guys. I named it Jeb, by the way. I forgot if I showed you him. Yeah, I named him Jeb. See, Jeb. Jeb. Jeb, I just ate some bacon for breakfast. Come on, guys, there's no bacon in Minecraft. Come on. Mojang, make bacon in Minecraft. Can you please make bacon in Minecraft? It'll be very well appreciated if you make bacon in Minecraft. That you can get from pigs, I think. I think bacon's from pigs. Sorry if I'm wrong and I'm just being stupid. I don't eat bacon, so yeah. What? You don't eat bacon? Yeah, I don't eat bacon. You don't eat bacon? You don't eat bacon? People say that all the time. But yeah, guys, see this? This is where I can just go in. Show you in the nether. Let me show you the nether. Like, woo, woo, woo. Bruh, why are you here? Oh, I thought it would be cool if it turned to cooked chicken in the nether. Yeah, I'm gonna put that for me when I come out. See, guys, you guys see I have a nether base around my nether portal. I have my flint and steel here just in case, but. And guys, you may be thinking, that's not secure to have a wooden door, but I have three wooden doors because you can't make a stone door. You could make an iron door, but that would be a waste of iron, and that would be hard to open and close. Something could walk in, unless I have a lever, which is a one-way lever, usually, and then people can walk in while I'm not in here. Ooh, 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 boom, boom, boom. See, I'm safe. I don't want to put down my water because, guys, actually, I will. Look at what happens when you put down water in the nether. See? Now I gotta go back and get some water. Now I'm not gonna get the raw chicken. That's what happens, so never place water in the nether. Sometimes it turns to fire, sometimes. Like one time, well, I think I remember it turning to fire before. I was in half a heart, and I was on fire. I wasn't on fire, but. And then, like, some scenario happened to where I needed to place down water. So I placed down water right on top of me, and then it turned to fire, I think, and then I died. So, yeah. Yeah, so I'm gonna jump over here and get my horsey and go on a little ride with him. I don't even know where we're riding, but I'm just gonna ride in a random direction, which happens to be this direction. Like, this direction is actually where I found this horse. I found this horse in this direction, as a matter of fact. So we're gonna go further in this direction. But I found, like, two horses that were pathetically slow and didn't. I jumped like one or two blocks or something like that, so they weren't very good horses. They weren't very good. Whoa, no, me and my horsey are not jumping down there. We're riding in the snow. Whoa! He is lucky I put the leather horse armor on him, that is for sure. And look at that drop that he just fell. I don't know about you guys, but if that happened to me in real life, I would probably be dead right now. Can you feed anything? Bigger horse, like... What? Oh my gosh, I almost fell down that hole also. Oh, I've explained. torch down there. Okay, I must explore that. Yeah, but this horse doesn't jump very high, but he's really fast, so I don't blame him. Like, see how fast he is? Like my other horses, I was faster than them while sprinting. I was faster than them. And they jumped like only one block higher. Like same with this horse, he only jumped one block higher, but he is a heck of a lot better at running. Like, the other horses were slower than this. Like, they were faster than this, but they were slower than this. Jeez, see what I mean? My horse is fast at moving. Like, he was just, like, right here. The other horses were, like, out here for, like, 2 days, and one moved right here. And one moved right here. One without their longer, but I don't know how hungry I was. Might have wasted a steak if I don't was only hungry by half, but whatever. Actually, and by the way, I'm also trying to get a lead, but my screen has so much darkness on it, like, you can't find anything, any spiders at night or anything, or you can't find anything at night unless you place torches all over the place, which then that would be stupid because then nothing would spawn and then I need to place torches further until I place torches around the whole world and then nothing will spawn. Well, I'm actually gonna give the spiders all night. I'm gonna give those spiders all night and I'm gonna cut out the video until daytime. So, soon you will see that moon going up turning to a sun going up in 3, 2, 1, ding! Whoa, what is up guys? We are back and do you guys see the brightness appearing? What is this? What is this? What is this? You guys know what? I kinda wish days went by this fast, but I kinda don't wish. You know why? Because, like, your time at school would be so much smaller. Like, right when you walk in the door, oh, it's time to switch classes, bye, students! And then, like, when you walk in, and then it keeps on going like that, and you learn, like, a 1 minute of a lesson that I kind of don't wish, because imagine if you're playing a soccer game in a soccer league. You'll have, like, no time at all. Plus at school in recess, or with time with friends, you wouldn't have any time with them. Mm-hmm. conversations will be like 30 seconds and you'll be like, oh, I gotta go, bro. Okay, bye. Oh yeah, guys, did I show you my Enwurple? I forgot if I showed you. I think I did. Oh yeah, I did. And I showed you my balcony, right? Oh, and by the way, you guys see those tall trees in the distance? You can't see them very well. I'll give you guys a better view. I did not show you this part of my world yet. You see, hold on, I gotta go a little closer for you guys to actually, you guys can't see because of all of the view on the bad quality camera that I have, because that's recording, because I can't record with the good quality camera right now, because it won't turn on. Can't see it clearly. Well, anyway, whoa, what's this? What is this? I'm gonna have to explore this at some point. Wow, I didn't know that was there. Hi, squid. I'll show you guys over here. What's over here? Can you guys guess what it is? It's spawn point. But I said a new world spawn, like somewhere near my house. So my friends don't need to wander around and I can't help them at the time, like when I can't help them. But, do you guys see what it is? A jungle! It's a jungle around here. We spawned like really close to the end of the jungle. I spawned really close to there. None of my friends have joined this world, but they're not gonna know what the heck this world is when watching this video, unless they watch it like way after this video is made. Wait, what? Where's the jungle? There was like a jungle here. Why isn't it showing me that jungle? There was this huge jungle right here. Is it like somewhere else? Because I remember spawning in a jungle. Is it somewhere else? Because I thought there was a jungle over here. And then I thought I wandered this way without my house being all the way over there. I can see it. You guys probably can't with the bad quality, but I can see it. My house. No, and I gotta get my map back there. Back up here. Gotta get my bow back up there. My unenchanted bow. Did you guys see what my sword is named also? I just put my real name in because, you know, like, whatever, it's my real name. I didn't put my last name because, like, what's the point? Like, everybody knows who, what, when they're talking about. special. I'm probably the only one that's going to be in this world. Unless I meet a friend that has the same name as me. Usually when I come in here, I go in bed, so that's probably why. It's my instinct. I'm gonna put my bow right here. And see if I can maybe, like, bind it with this bow. Or if I do this. Or I can keep it like that. There we go. I'm trying to build this up. To a non-damaged bow. It started out almost completely dead because it was in, because I caught it right in this area, like right over here. I'm gonna go fishing actually. I want to catch like an enchanted fishing rod with like Luck of the Sea. Because then I can find more good items like this. Find more bows and more fishing rods. Then I can find like a really good fishing rod. Like a Fortune 3 fishing rod or something. And that's what I want. A Fortune 3. And sorry if an outro happens. That will happen if I run out of space on my device, then it will end the video without an outro, so sorry if that happens. But maybe it might end any second. So let's see what I catch on my as my first thing. Why did I put my sword up there? No, I want to put my water bucket up there. Okay, so, yeah, whatever I catch should show up. Yep, I just caught an ink sack. Blech, I don't want that. I don't want an ink sack. I don't need an ink sack for anything right now. Plus, if I need one, I'll just go and get a squid. Okay, I got a salmon. Got salmon. I have fish. I'm gonna throw some stuff in the lake. Spider eyes, bleh, I don't need that. Actually, I'm gonna keep seeds. I'm gonna throw my rotten flesh, bleh, that's disgusting. That. Yeah, I think I'm pretty good for this right now. I'm just gonna put my food over here. Actually, I'm gonna put my food up there, and I'm going to put my bow up there. Actually, in emergencies, I'm more used to pressing the right one, so that's what I'll usually press. So I'm just gonna put it, my sword on the right. Why would somebody throw a bone in the river? Like, I just did, because it's weird that there's a bone in the river. Did somebody, like, live here before me? I just felt like making that noise, by the way. Pufferfish? Okay. just use pufferfish. I'll keep a pufferfish. And if any of my friends join the world, hold on. Let's see what it says when you do what's this, however poisonous. And also be used as an ingredient in brewing. Wait, actually, but I will. Actually, guys, this is going to be one of my secret items. I'm gonna like trick my friends that I play with and see if any of them actually don't know that what a pufferfish does to you. So hold on, I'll be right back putting it in my secret chest. Okay, guys, I'm back and I'm just sleeping. But I put all my stuff in my secret chest. Oh! Hi, pig! His head went through the door. But, friends, if you want to, this room is currently like three pieces of iron. Actually, it's a diamond, even though it's like a small, tiny room, but to be able to live in this house is a pretty cool thing. And there's gonna be like a limited amount of guest rooms. So I don't want somebody to just be able to buy the two guest rooms, the first people that come in the world. Cause that would be kind of unfair. You gotta earn your way into here, into this house, by giving me a diamond for this one. And the one upstairs will be, this one will be two or three. I'm not sure. Three. This one will be three up here. And for me to make a custom room, it's gonna be okay for me to put it somewhere in the house, but for me to make you like a custom room, it will be 10 diamonds for me to make you a custom room. Like if you want me to make a room that sticks out right here, because I worked hard to get that glass there, and that glass would probably be gone or something. Well, I would probably make a fence here, but you wouldn't have to help with any of the materials. And then you can make a door. You can make a door right here that leads to like this luxurious house right here, a little room right here. And then there's like a door in the where you can get to the balcony. That would be a lot of money for you guys, just so you know. That would be a lot of money. I mean, that would be worth a lot. Actually, it depends on how much, like how fancy it is and how much time it would take and all the supplies and the glass it would take. Like, I might have to remove the supplies. Well, no, because I have that little room right there in the shower, so I wouldn't remove that part probably. Or I'd maybe make the shower even bigger. My outdoor shower over there, but yeah, that would be fancy. But yeah, guys. So, but who likes this house? By the way, in my secret chest, I have like two emeralds. I have three ender pearls. I have some iron, some gold. I don't have diamonds because I've used all my diamonds, but you shouldn't blame me because this is 24 diamonds right here. Two diamonds for the enchantment table. Three diamonds right here. Two diamonds right here, and I'm still hunting for diamonds. You guys know why? Because there's one more thing I want that needs a diamond. A jukebox. Because I have a music disc right here. I have music disc 13. actually do that. You could. I would like, depending on the sword you have, you guys probably know the creeper's health points. Like, with a diamond sword, you hit it twice, and then it would be a one-shot kill with a bow and arrow from a skeleton to kill it, and then you can get yourself a thing. Actually, you know, I'm gonna get this horse. I'm gonna tame this horse, go and get my saddle. I think this is one of the, like, horses that are, like, the fastest and highest jumping in the game, if I believe so. It hasn't knocked me off in a while. Oh, I just jinxed it. But now it's knocking me off like crazy. It hurt me. Horsey, I'm gonna be right back. Take the saddle off. Oh, I just jumped the fence off of him. Okay. I know these types of horses are fast also.